That's next time on Show Me the Monet. A passionate young British artist tells the judges what he really thinks.
I think that's a load of shit. I think art should be about war, sex, death and religion.
Roy gets a fit of the giggles and Charlotte grapples with an unusual style.
It's just quite difficult to look at. They're quite grotesque.
Absolutely.